video is all about voice. Voice is a very powerful tool we have in order to express ourselves and to communicate with others. Also, it's something that each one has unique. So, today we are going to activate it, feel the power of it, play with some sounds in order to do so, and also we're going to use it in order to feel the power of the rest of our body. So, we'll start standing up, so if you're not up, please stand up. And come to a position with your legs a little bit open in order to have more balance. And here, place one hand in your chest and the other to your belly, like that. And we're going to make some sounds at the beginning, and we're going to feel how our hands are vibrating, making these sounds, or how our hands are moving from the movement of our belly and our chest. And also, we are going to see which are the shapes that our mouth makes when we make these sounds. So we will start with the sound A. Let's do this together two times. One more time. See how you feel your mouth, what is the shape of your mouth when you're doing this, and how your hands are moving or vibrating. Once more. Nice. And now let's move to the sound E. Again, check the shape of your mouth and how are your hands are moving. Once more, my mouth when I'm doing this, when I'm making this sound, is becoming more stretched, more like that. So, what is the shape of your mouth when you're making the sound E? Let's do this again. Nice. And now let's move to the sound E. Again, place your hands here and let's do it together. E. And once more. E. Do you notice that the shape of your mouth changes with the different sounds? Let's go to the sound O. Oh, and once more. Oh, and now let's go to the final sound, which is the sound U, which is my favorite because my mouth becomes like a circle, but a small one, and I don't know, I just like it a lot. So let's go to the sound U. And once more. I feel my right hand, which is in my chest, vibrating a lot, and my left hand in my belly moving a lot. How do you feel your hands? Let's do this one last time. Very nice. And now that we have activated a little bit our voice, we are going to imagine that we have a wall in front of us that we want to push. And in order to push it, we are going to use the power of our voice. So we are going to make the same sounds again, but pushing the wall we have in front of us. And to help us push, we are going to use our hands, especially this part of our hands. So you don't have to push a lot. You don't have to make a very loud sound. You don't have to raise your voice. Just push and raise your voice as much as you want right now. So we're going to push a lot or a little, it doesn't matter, we're just playing and experimenting with it. So let's start with the sound A, pushing a wall in front of us, like that. We're going to do it twice again. So let's start. Once more. And now let's do the same with the sound E, pushing two walls we have in our sides. So one to the right and one to the left, and we're going to push like that. Let's go. Once more, let's push. Nice. And now we're going to push the ceiling. We're going to think that we want to push it really, really high. And we're going to use our hands like that and the sound E. Let's do this twice. One last time. And now we are going to push the floor. Let's push it very, very down, so very deep down. So we're going to push the floor a lot, and we're going to use our hands like that, and the sound O. Again, you don't have to push a lot, just feel you're pushing, even if it's like that. You're imagining you're pushing the floor only this much. So let's try. Oh, once more. Oh, perfect. And now the last sound, my favorite. We're going to push with the sound U and our hands like that, imagining that we have two walls in our diagonals. So one here and one here. Let's try. Once again, we're going to do this two times and then we're going to stop. So, ooh, once more, ooh, and relax. You can even shake your body a little bit. And notice how is your mouth and your voice right now. I feel mine stronger. I feel my voice stronger right now, like I'm talking louder than before. Because I activated it, but maybe it's not the same for you. So check how you feel your voice, how you feel the shape of your mouth, how it was for you changing the shapes of your mouth and making these different sounds. Notice how you feel your throat, your chest and your belly, which are the parts that we used the most in order to make these sounds. And also think how it felt for you pushing this wall with your voice and your hands, and what did you use most in order to push? Did you use your hands? Did you use your voice? Was it a very nice collaboration for you pushing? Just think about it and notice how is your body right now, and if you feel it more activated and more powerful than before or not. It doesn't matter, we just played and experimented. And I hope you had fun with this activity. I hope you found it helpful. And I hope that it helped you connect to your voice. And if you want to do it again, you can use an actual wall in order to push and feel more how it is pushing with your hands. And this is the end of today's video. Thank you very much for being with me.